Hey, welcome back. We did this yard a few weeks ago, so now we just got to run through it. It's going to be pretty easy. It's a little dry. We haven't had rain in a little while. We do have some rain coming, so it should be all right. But we'll go ahead, we'll edge first, and then we'll go ahead and mow, and then we'll trim up what's left. But this is the fence that I showed you guys how to flip your weed eater over and clean up your fence line. So today, maybe the backyard will be a little bit taller, a little bit thicker, but this is just a basic cut edge trim, and we out of here. Okay, as far as the grass flap is concerned, you will see me mowing 90% of the time with the grass flap in the down position, just always, because mulching is what I like to do. I don't want to chase clippings at all. Really, the only time I'm going to open the grass flap up is if we're wide open, if it's very small clippings. But even then, a yard like this, the grass flap is pretty much going to be down, and I'm just going to be walking the perimeter and closing it up, mulching. We don't stripe these yards, so I'm not going to be really going back and forth. So we'll just see. We'll see how it goes. Thank you. We got one in the books for Monday. We got to work every day this week, and most days have 2 yards that need to be done. So I got to keep hustling, got to keep it going. Got to get my kid to an appointment late this afternoon, again tomorrow, and then 4th of July, Thursday. Looks good, huh? Nice and clean. Nice clean job. And so you get to see a little bit of the chute being used in this one. Came out all right. Gonna have to figure out its most advantage, the most advantage, figure out what's gonna work best, and just take it from there. Be a learning curve for me. Be a learning curve for a lot of you guys. But as far as I'm concerned, that thing is awesome. 5 stars all the way for construction, ease of assembly, and just overall everything about it. All right, let's pack it in. I'll see you guys on the next one.
Tell me about the whistle.